Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be reacting to Fifi, Fifi Dobson, Bye Bye Boyfriend. And this was a requested reaction. I saw the description. The song came out 2003, so 20 years ago. I don't remember if I heard this song before. I'll have to wait until I start the video. I don't remember the title of the song either, so maybe I've never heard the song before. But yeah, let's get into it. And please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. Yeah, this video is not ringing any bells either. I've been lying to keep you from this. Wow, the audio is so low. And I'm not going to turn it up because it might be too loud. So I don't know how. I think it's louder for you than it is for me based on how it's recording the video. But yeah, for me, it's like kind of lower than all the other videos I just reacted to, so I don't know why they didn't like fix the audio before uploading it. Okay, so yeah, never heard the song before, and yeah, never heard of Fifi Dobson, so I don't even know which country she's from because I don't know who she is. Okay, switching up. Yeah, it's giving early 2000s vibe, like like that punk rock era, like all those songs that were popular on the radio. Yeah, it's giving all those songs vibes in this song right now. Like how she's still singing, but no microphone, just walking away. Wait, I thought she got in the front seat. Oh, I guess not, never mind. Is she a teenager? She looks like a teenager in this video. And that's totally green screen. And what did he do? You never put the effort into things that really count. The word here and a kiss there could change the way it's dirty now. You work so hard at all the things I never cared about. Hands working, fingers moving, eyes wide shut, baby, I'm lonely. Every time I see someone like destroying stuff in their house, it's like, oh, well, I don't know if that's his house or not. Is that his house? Did she break in? Or is that her house? But anyway, every time I see someone like being angry and like destroying things in a house, I'm like, who's cleaning this up? Because like, if it's your house, like, you gotta clean this up. Like, I don't understand why people did that. Oh, I guess she did break into his house. Because why would she write that on her window or mirror? Wait, what was happening? Like continuity? Why were the letters changing? I don't know. Wait. Never mind. Get off the stage. Okay. Yeah, that song's interesting. The vibe is definitely this time period, and the song came out 2003, so definitely like the vibe. Like, I grew up listening to this kind of music on the radio, but yeah, I never heard of her. The song was okay, but yeah, I do like this style of music because I grew up with it, like I said. But anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you can check out my first channel, SexyB. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.